An Army vet accused of shooting two in a Palm Beach VA hospital is found competent to stand trial. The judge ordered 59-year-old Larry Ray Bond to stay in custody. The shooting happened on February 27th. Two were wounded, including a doctor. Authorities say Bond, who's a double amputee, was sent to the VA in Riviera Beach for mental health treatment. Matt Yurus for CBS Miami.